earth lives there still. Cause I found the history on the rocks and the trees, being one with nature.